Classic stop signs. Hello, D-Max. I'm tweeting out the stream. Also, welcome back, everyone. Who is this person? Stupid Twitter. Okay, the stream tweeted, "Hey, everyone, it's Rockman. I'm live again. Let's start Mario Maker. I'm starting with Steffi Pie's new level. Never used Warp World before today. Somebody's texting me. It's my stupid dad. Okay, that's a little bit loud for my taste. Yeah, I did that. Okay. Now, while I'm doing other people's levels, if you would like to do my levels and give them stars, that would be greatly appreciated. 1,300 stars is the next level for me. You can find my levels there. Okay, so now if this thing worked, I should have bookmarked the first level here. Wait, maybe I need to hit play. Did that work? Whoa, that's... Why is it cluttered like that? Look at the warp bar. Why is it cluttered like that? Yep, that was the goal, Cobra. I don't know. If somebody comes in later who knows how to use Warp World, maybe they can figure out how to help me fix that. I know there's ways to customize the bar, I just don't know what. Now, Cobra, you were going to do my levels on stream, so... Thank you. Oh, that was random. This is random. Whoa. Thinking tomorrow night for Sunday fun day or Wednesday evening. I think either one of those would be good. Whoa, did not see that boo there. Did not see that boo there either. Wow. After all that shit. And I'm dead. Tell me this I was hoping there was still a mushroom there. There was not. What happened to the... What? What happened to the springboard that was there and the springboard that was here? They disappeared, making the level unbeatable. GG, stupid game. That is not what I wanted to do. Thank you. Okay. Well, the only thing I didn't like about that level was that the springboards disappeared. I missed the world record by 1 second. That was fucking stupid. This is not world record pace! I don't know why millions of people aren't coming in and throwing their levels at me. They should be. Why can I not get up here anymore? This is ridiculous. Stupid, ridiculous, aggravating, and stupid. I mean, that's fine that you don't have it, D-Max, and I guess nobody else in here does, but... Okay, what the hell time was that? I don't even know. But I follow the game Super Mario Maker, and there's a ton of people playing this game, and every time I go and try to get people to play my levels, that was even worse. Like, there's a million Mario Maker streams, and there's always people dumping levels in there, so where are the Mario Maker people? Okay, that was awful. I guess I'm done with that. Go back to expert, that's always fun, right? No. So to be clear, I am waiting for viewers to submit levels. Whoa. Okay, that was... I guess I wasn't thinking there. I knew that was gonna come back, I just was not expecting it that quickly. Fuck this level. I see red coins. I want a power up. Okay, this is just like Metroid, isn't it? Where are the coins that I want, is the question. Seriously, how long is this? Barbarism starts at home? What kind of people make these levels? That was not what I was expecting to happen. Does anybody have anything to talk about? Does anybody have any viewer levels? What the fuck is going on here? No thanks. God, how did I not die there? Oh my god, I almost fucking died. Please tell me I didn't just get past all those fucking Bowsers to die to a hammer, bro. Nope. Died to a Wiggler. Like, why couldn't the level have been over after the Bowser? Or at the very least, a checkpoint. Or a power-up. For fuck's sake. Oh, yeah, no thanks. What am I supposed to do here? Bullet jump? A weird area. Song stumbles into chat. Hi, Song. Man, this level's just weird. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, Cobra, after I beat this level or fail it, I will do yours. Thank you. Yoshi's indeed. Oh no. I've gotten through this entire point, and I come to 1, 2, 3, 4, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I can't count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 doors. Okay. Let's try upper left first. That leads to this. At least none of them led to death. Well, that level was something. Okay. 97 levels. Two done on this one. Okay, so with the warp world thingamajig, I guess I need to refresh this. Cobra Commander, play now. So this is Cobra Stage Sonic Falcon. Now let me follow you. We've only got two levels, 1-1 in Sonic Falcon. It's a Sonic! I guess I should have known. Okay, am I just supposed to jump to the right? Anything hidden over here? Jumped a little too far. Anything over here? One up, apparently. Huh? I missed something? How am I supposed to get over that? What came out of that? Oh, sneaky little sneaky person, and now I'm Captain Falcon. Oops. Oh, almost got hit there. Oh, I definitely got hit there. Shit. Hello, Suit the Day. Thank you for your level. Expert level. I don't do so well on expert levels. We shall see. And my gamepad died in the middle of a jump. Good job, Ditching Cat. Okay. Cobra, I'll do your other level also, but we have a new level from Suit the Day, so he's up first. Okay, let's see how to work this thing. Completed. Level detected. Okay, Cemetery Gates by Suit the Day. I'm gonna look at this on the bookmark page first. Okay, it is an expert level, so. And the world record is over 4 minutes. People have beaten it. It's a puzzle level, though. I'm hungry. Alright, bye, Ditching Cat. Thanks for being here. See you later. Alright, Suit the Day. I will give it my best try, but I'm not good at puzzle levels. We'll see what happens. Let's log in here. 1 second. Okay, don't need that anymore. Alright. Alright, so where are we? Somebody posted awesome challenge, well made 10 out of 10. So this is a puzzle level. There's 5 red coins. I'm looking for hidden stuff, first of all. And I found death! That was interesting. I got that one up. Okay, I need a POW to enter the right pipe, but I can also go in this door. Why was there a coin falling all of a sudden? Get this without getting hurt? I don't think so. Oh, just barely. Okay, I need to get this POW and do something with it. Which is not that. these munchers. Oh, I should have just... What I need to do is this. Okay, I think I sequence broke something. Why are there coins randomly falling? Try going back this way. Really gonna suck when I die and have to do all this all over again. Okay, I have 4 of the keys. I think I've done all I can in this room. Now where do I go? I need to get over there somehow so that I can get that thing which moves this thing which gets a P-switch, I think. There's a checkpoint right there. Now I'm confused. Okay, there's... How do I get down there? Oh, wait a second. Okay, I did not see that that was like that. Now what do I do? How do I safely get past this? There's nothing here but a ceiling. What? What is happening? Why are they randomly dying? What's going on? What? Huh? I have no idea what was going on with that. Just get me to the checkpoint. Okay, now if I die, it's okay. get a mushroom, immediately get hit. Okay. Path is open. This can't be the end of the level, can it? This can't be the end of the level, can it? I did it. I actually figured out a puzzle level. Did it very slowly. That's how you know you made a good puzzle level, when I can figure it out. Thank you for the level, Suit the Day. And if you'd like to play some of my levels, they're all listed in that spreadsheet. I need to figure out what I'm gonna eat because I am really hungry. The queue is completely open. Anyone can submit a level. Okay, song's gonna BRB. I'm actually gonna go get something to eat, so Suit the Day if you have another level, Cobra if you have another level, anyone has a level, just submit them and I'll get to them after the break.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. I'm eating something, though. So, I had a setting incorrect so that Suit the Day wasn't able to submit his levels, so frickin' Ratma submitted it for him. This one says traditional. It's also expert. 4% completion. Has a lot of comments. Looks like a castle level of some sort. So yeah, 1 week and 2 days ago, me and Ratmus went to the grocery store, and we bought a type of Gouda cheese that I had never had before. It was in a round, red package. Expensive Gouda cheese. We came home, and apparently I never put the cheese in the refrigerator. Ratmus never put the cheese in the refrigerator. Nobody remembers it. My parents say they never saw it. I searched both refrigerators all over the place, every drawer, every shelf, and it's gone. It never existed. $6.50 down the toilet. Now, I'll just say right now for posterity and remind everyone, some streamers have a policy where they don't play somebody's level unless that person is in chat. Me, I will always play the person's level, even if they submit it and leave. I think Suit the Day is still here, though. But if at any point in the future somebody submits a level and then leaves for whatever reason, they can always watch the past broadcast, because I'm doing their level anyway. Aw, dang. Oh, damn. Freaking lava there. What's up there? It's Bowser's door. I see chat moving, but I'm not looking at chat. I'm paying attention to fighting this boss. Hello, Dr. Triple Ecstasy. Thank you for your level submission, although I think it said it was super expert. And welcome, thanks for the follow, hope you enjoy yourself. Another thing, if anyone is familiar with Warp World, you see my warp bar up there. The text on the left is covering up text on the right, and I would love to know how to fix that. Whoops, that was dumb. What's the point? Does that help me somehow? Stupid. I don't know if I can do this one. Okay, so I'm supposed to get a bomb all the way over here and throw it up here, is what I'm guessing. Why on earth would I want to do that? Why do I keep... Okay, this is... Might be my last attempt at this level. That was dumb. But it worked somehow. I did something. I was like, how does this help me? And then I remembered. There's a P-switch door to the right. Do not die here, please. Okay. Well, I got a checkpoint, so maybe I can do this level after all. What's going on over there? I got a key. Oh boy. Oh boy. Another checkpoint. You're playing through X3 again? You just played it. Okay, now I guess the coins come into play. Don't have to play the super expert level? Okay. I'll probably take a look at it, if nothing else, and, well... Or maybe do just... Maybe I can switch the levels in the queue, I'm not sure. I lost my power-up, that sucks. This seems dangerous. So many flying double-sided tuning forks. One of those could have a key, but I doubt it. Hold on. Before I go anywhere, let me... No, there's no barbecue tonight. Maybe tomorrow. Luna might be streaming tonight, but I haven't heard anything. Okay, good, good, good. Okay, good, good, good. Please take me near the end. Bowser fight? I thought he was dead for a second. He's gotta be almost dead. There we go, and fucking Galoomba. For a second, I thought I was like, it's blocked! And then I realized I had the key, yes! I don't know, song. Alright, Suit, if you're still here, I just beat your level. It was definitely more... I think it was a little bit more difficult than the first one. The first one was just more straight-up puzzle. This one had some combat involved. Okay, let me look at the queue there, Dr. Triple. Like that. Okay, so Dr. Triple, your expert level, Ice Forest, I put that up next. Let's see how expert it is. Six and a half percent completion rate, traditional, looks like a lot of ice. That would make sense, it's called Ice Forest. World record is 25 seconds. All right, here I go. Oh, geez. Whoa. Of course. I couldn't get there in time. Because of the ice. Oh, these gophers. Okay, I was in good shape until I lost that power up. Bonus room? I appreciate the bonus room. I tried to jump and missed somehow the button. Checkpoint. Whoa! Slip sliding away over here. There's a lot of power-ups. Whoa, giant fucking thing. Oh, that was risky. That was risky. That was not bad at all. I mean, for an expert level, I was expecting it to be harder. Luckily, it wasn't. Okay, is the other one still in the queue? I thought I hit skip, so why did it delete itself? I'm not an expert. Okay, I don't know, I guess I didn't want to delete the other level, but somehow it got deleted from the queue. Wish there was an event course I could do. Okay. Well, how do I get it so that it's... How do I get it so that it can be resubmitted? I can even set this, like, I could set it so that nobody can submit me a level that's below a certain percentage. Yeah, I don't know either. I'm trying to mess with Warp World. Okay, wait, maybe this. Yeah, okay. Okay, I think I found it. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, so this is Dr. Triple Ecstasy's other level that he submitted. Beetle infestation. it's a super expert, and judging from the thumbnail, it looks awful. It's an auto scroll level, but I will give it a try since there's nothing else in the queue right now. Even if I rage quit it after like two attempts, I will still try it. Caller ID. Star up there. I have no idea if the ground is safe. I guess we're about to find out. Well, it ain't safe there. The world record for this was 3 minutes or something, so this level's gonna auto-scroll for like 3 minutes. Song, anything else you want to tell us about playing games with your brother? Okay, I know it's safe down here. This is not going well. That's kind of like how I like it, with Ratmus playing and me just figuring out the puzzles, and by that I mean, you know, looking up a strategy guide. Or an achievement guide. Oh, biscuits. This is, yeah. The Sega CD one sucked. Alright, well, I gave it a try. Sorry, Dr. Triple, I don't even know if you're still here. Does anyone else have a viewer level? I thought I got rid of that one game. I don't understand. I got rid of that level and it's still in the damn queue. I want to do Cobra's other level. Cobra, you still here? In the meantime, let me send a secret Skype message to somebody. Whoa! Freaking Koopa falling from the sky. King Dedede! It's over here. Freaking one up, and I fell down. I'm guessing to the right is just death down there. Oh look, it's this again. Oh boy. This is World 1-1? This is not something you usually do in World 1-1. This thing is going to... Oh! Are you kidding me? Well, that is good, Song. Mennonite. Kirby. I thought I went really fast the first time. I guess I did not. Guess what, everyone? The queue is completely open. Be the raptor. Ooh, new level. Got a new level. Dranbon Power Challenge. Mm-hmm. I still don't know why that beetle infestation is in there. It shouldn't be. Let me see if I can fix that. Power Challenge is an expert level. It looks like a Super Mario Brothers castle level with a costume of some sort. 4% completion rate. I will do my best, Dranbomb. World record is 1 minute and 11 seconds. I think I finally got beetle infestation out of there. There we go. I am Ganondorf, who I just beat earlier in Twilight Princess. That was dangerous. He died standing up. I almost said, so far this doesn't seem bad at all, and then a Hammer Brothers shows up. Whoa! Holy crap, how did I dodge that? Oh boy. I just had to do a lucky jump. Swamps going nuts everywhere. Shaking the screen. Oh boy. Checkpoint hype. What is this? Those would be really cool if I used a headset like that. Oh. Oh my god. That's really freaking creative. Okay, obviously there's a block or something there. Reach that. Do I need that or should I just move on? Well, that's not fun. So far, so good. Again, spoke too soon. I've never seen Hammer Brothers on top of booze and squids like that. I wish there was a Ganondorf power-up here at the start. Oh, okay, I was just wondering about that. How do I get back up there, though? Above the pipe. That was very well hidden. Thank you. What's the deal with this, though? Like, should I try to hit this, or should I just move on? Here comes the squid. I don't know what happened to the hammer, brother. What is she doing? There's nothing up there. How I'm not getting hit by these things. Oh, shoot. Okay, I never would have thought of that. So I need to figure out which one they're pointing at and just move on. Alright, gotcha. That's like the millionth time I've died to that hammer. What are you doing, Blooper? So that's the upper right coin is marked. So that means it's the upper right block, and there's a hidden power up. Wow. Switch. But it wasn't that hard, I just got really unlucky. Get back. Was there a hidden block there? My fault. Blizzard, what are you doing, son? Okay, so there is no hidden block. I just need to make a running jump in a tight space. Lizard, hello. What was your food? And why did you leave it at work? Oh, Doom's here. So I just got back home and I see this big box sitting on my bed. And what is in the box, Doom? Spoilers, nothing, absolutely nothing. Stupid, you're so stupid. Unless it's a big box from Ratmus in Illinois, which would be crazy. Chicken and rice, sounds good. That was a terrible jump. Okay, I'm kind of torn between paying attention to the game, eating my snacks, and hearing what Doom is about to say was in the box. lizard, at least tell me you left it like in the work fridge and you can still eat it the next time you go there. Please don't tell me you left it like somewhere out and it's destroyed, because that would be very sad. Okay, I did it. Okay, but apparently it's not over yet. I really don't want to have to do that again. Well, can you go back to your work Sunday or Monday and just pick it up, even though you don't work? Darn, what, Dran, how close was I to the end of the level there? The end was near. Not near enough. It wasn't nothing. It was in 1976. I'd probably butcher that if I said that, but is that the wine that Ratmus sent? Darn it. Okay, well, I just got a secret message from Luna saying that he's not streaming tonight, but then it wasn't so secret because I checked Twitter and he tweeted 5 minutes ago, no stream tonight. So, it wasn't so secret after all. Well, Ratmus and my dad mailed it themselves, so... trying to figure out how long I'm going to go tonight and who I'm going to raid. Oh boy. Okay. Actually, there are some pretty cool people streaming, so if I decide that I want to end and raid someone, we got options. I'm still going to keep on with this level until... I either beat it or just get totally sick of it. I almost freaking died there. Okay. Oh, that was perfect. Oh my god, that literally was the end of the level. Wow. That was a good level. It was a little challenging at the end, but very creative. Wow, that time was horrible. The queue is open, ladies and gentlemen. Completely open. I met this rando girl I work with that looks 16 but is actually 25. Her brother works there too. I hate Neon Tiger. Kappa. That's what the guy said, not you, Lizard, right? Where did he buy it from, song, or just downloadable, or? Alright, since nobody has any levels right now, I'll have to go back to this expert run. Could this be an automatic? An automatic and an expert? This is suspect. Well, obviously not automatic anymore. I don't know that any of the words to that song, unfortunately. Doom already loves this level. Whoa! Okay, there's a comment there, and it's in Japanese, so that's wonderful. Pipe and bullet problems. If you've got pipe and bullet problems, you should probably consult a doctor. If course Doom knows the lyrics. I hate talking to people that talk so freely about punishing the great white shark. Okay, for some reason that reminded me of something that happened earlier today that thankfully was not had nothing to do with masturbating. Okay, forget I said that. Hey, Vader, how's it going? This afternoon I was playing a random game of Quiplash with a random Quiplash streamer that I found. And one of the things that came up was, what was it? Okay, let me think of what the thing was. It was something like, what? The Quiplash question was, what pooping is called in the land of Oz? So, guess what my answer was? My answer, and I was very proud of myself, and I think it almost quiplashed, or maybe it quiplashed. But here was my answer, and I did very well with this answer. Skyping me. Pay no attention to the Skype messages that you're hearing. Yeah, this is a 100 Mario Challenge expert. I am accepting viewer levels, but there's no levels currently, which is why I'm doing this, so. I mean, so far this level is okay. I'm glad that there was a checkpoint there, but there's so many piranhas shooting fire, like, I could have gotten hit at any moment and died. See, like that. Damn it! I thought I could get through. My dad was telling me today about some edit they made to an old show, The Rifleman. I've vaguely heard of that show. It's like an old Western show. I've never seen it. I can't believe they did stuff like that to TV shows. Thank you. saw someone on the plane to Hawaii watching it. They should have been watching Hawaii 5-0. Our buddy got Fantastic Four totally in Japanese. Okay, I just remembered the name of this level, Pipe and Bullet Problems, and that was a pipe problem. I thought I was done with the pipe problems, and I was into the bullet problems, but problems everywhere. Okay, I can't this is, if I don't beat it here, I'm gonna have to skip it because I've lost too many lives on it already. That was just stupid. Well then, I thought maybe if I could get past the first, like, bunch of spinies, it would be something, but nope. Incredible. So, just to be clear, Lizard doesn't want girls masturbating, Lizard wants guys masturbating? I thought I was dead. Are you kidding me? How many hits does this guy take? But the problem with this is the floor is being deleted, and it looks like he's gonna take a million hits, and all I have is to kill him with his bombs. And already my power-ups are gone, so fuck this. I don't want to be doing this. I want to be doing viewer levels, guys. Correct me if I'm wrong, people who speak Spanish? But doesn't that mean which one is correct? Let me go. Mamma Mia, let me go. How much you want to bet if I fall down there, I'm going to be trapped by Kaizo blocks? So close to power-ups. Shut up, sump pump. Yoshi, come back. Is there an arrow pointing down there? Damn it, now I lost Yoshi. Fuck this level. Quackity quack. What am I saying? Hello, Quack. Welcome. Thank you for the raid. Hello, everyone. Gina, Kitty, Erwick, General. Welcome, thanks for the raid. My name is Rockman. I'm playing Super Mario Maker. There's no levels in the queue right now. I want to be playing viewer levels. Does anybody have a viewer level? What were you playing, Quack? Welcome, Gina. Thanks for the follow. Hope you enjoy yourself. Okay. What good is a P-switch going to do me? I don't know. Yeah. Doom, I don't know what to do with you. Okay, well, that answers that. What good a P-switch is gonna do. What the hell am I supposed to do now? There are yellow blocks up the vents. Playing a custom Minecraft mod pack, then I am bread. Did you become bread? I did once, and it was one of the greatest experiences of my life. I don't think that jump is makeable. done with that level. You never became bread, that's sad. Hammer Bros Home. They're probably too good for it. Doom, I know you don't like enemies in blocks, but this one can help me. Tea Party Simulator? What the hell is that? Don't answer that question. Lost my helmet, but I got a cloud. That was way too close. I should not say the word cloud because it will traumatize Doom. Where's the end of the level? Checkpoint times 6. What is it? Apparently he beat up one of the members of Motley Crue who was harassing a woman. I don't get why it says times 6. Darn it. This is gonna be... If there's no power-ups here... I'm supposed to get past this guy. Okay, the conveyor belt must have thrown my jump off. If there's a hidden power-up or something, that'd be great. I've already died too many times. Also, look at the sloppy level creation. You see below the ground of blocks where there's lava, there's like random blocks. I've done that accidentally. What? The fucking... What? Are you... What? What? Lost too many lives already. Run, bump, rumble, thump? What the hell? Hold on. Okay. The Rifleman is available completely and legally on Hulu. Oh, and if Hulu and Sun take over the running of Born to Your Settlement permits sounds familiar. But you just want to take place in the Alpha Quadrant. Okay, that's why I've heard of the Rifleman. Yeah, because Gene Roddenberry originally saw... I think he originally pitched the original Star Trek as Wagon Train to the Stars. You might have heard that. It's like a... Well, I've heard it a million times because I've seen like every making of Star Trek... You know, documentary there is, but Gene Roddenberry pitched the original Star Trek as Wagon Train to the Stars. Now, I've never seen Wagon Train or The Rifleman, but yeah, because like the original Star Trek, they're on a ship and they're going out exploring, whereas The Rifleman and Deep Space Nine, it's a widower and son take over the running of a frontier settlement, basically. And yes, I don't do taco night. Thank you. What? Okay, that's some Kaizo shit right there. I'm down to 83 lives and I've only completed 2 levels. This is great. Nobody wants to give me any viewer levels. Wow. When I first saw this, I'm like, okay, easy jumps. The coins trip you up. The coins and the donut blocks look so similar, it confused my eyes. Which I'm sure was the intent. Jump on the bullets. Okay, that's not gonna work without power-ups. Doom, you need to play this game again. That was added, like, at least a month ago. Those are giant spiky dildos. And they were added, like, a month ago. Along with the keys and the red coins. There's your well-placed Goomba again. You shake a thwomp to get him. At this point, I'd almost rather do Speedy Electro Minefield. I had to sneeze. Excuse me. Okay. Maybe I should, Oh, damn, Quack, that sucks. Wily Fortress 1 Mega Man 3. Holy crap. I jumped. Just rush jet over this entire thing. Well, Rex and Waller, I think. one way or another, I'm gonna getcha. I get the point. Actually, let me put these stupid snacks away. Get a drink instead. Doom, do you have any update on when you want to start Metroid Prime 3? Perhaps Monday? Well, I don't think I'm streaming Monday, and I don't think Steffi's streaming Monday, and I don't think Song is streaming Monday. Oh, you know what else they did with this update, Doom? If you'll notice, I cannot star or comment on this level, and that's because I haven't beaten it or died once yet. For some reason, they wanted to have a campaign of curtailing people from giving so many effing stars and doing star for stars, which is horrible for a star whore like me. This is just bonus stuff. Oh boy. I can't make that jump. How do I get up there? This pipe is not enterable. Normally you would use rush jet or rush coil to get up there. How am I supposed to get up there? Did I miss something? Okay. I didn't think I could make it, especially with that mole there. Oh, crap. Oh my god, how did I not die there? Hope one of these guys is tossing power-ups, because this is ridiculous. There's See, this is why this level was an expert. There's no way anyone could beat this. That's ridiculous. And no, I am not beating this. Star, but no thank you. Did I stutter? Hey Forte, how's it going? I'd ask you to submit a level, but I know that all your levels are frickin' insane. See, Doom, check this out. Yeah, I played Steph's new level at the beginning of this stream. And yes, she took Elvira. Apparently you haven't looked at Twitter all day. Yeah, you were gone all day. Probably got home, what, an hour ago or something like that? Sorry, I had food in my mouth. Bye, Quack. Thank you for the raid. So who's crazy enough to beat this level? Scott, Jesse, and somebody named Nixie from whatever country that is. Scott actually has the world record on this. Wow. Which one is that, Forte? This one's your most recent one, though. This one has no clears either, and it's a little older. Thank you. There was a tweet from Twitch support that says, "We have made recent stabilization improvements to chat viewer lists that should provide increased reliability." So let's test that out by calling out the lurkers. This should totally be a reliable viewer list. I'm not sure what to do right now, to be honest. I don't think blue-red colorblind exists. I like the Warp World website. It worked just like it should have, pretty much. I'm sad that not that many people came in and submitted levels, though. Play Mega Man 8? No. I have Mega Man 8 for PlayStation, and it's sealed. Not opening it. Can you hear this? This is me rubbing the plastic of sealed Mega Man 8. Alphabetically, it's right next to Kiss Pinball, which is a virus. Not rubbing it all over myself. I was rubbing my fingers over the plastic. You guys are perverted. GG song. When I do Super Expert 100 Mario Challenge, this is the only kind of levels that should show up. Didn't I say something earlier about a terrible level designer accidentally putting a block where they shouldn't? Well, look what I did in 1-4. There's a fucking block down there that shouldn't be there. Exactly, Ratmus. Can I see the plans for the Caligula's casino? In my previous Mario Maker stream, Doom, I completed my World 9 and World A. Ratmus has a level he's partially made called Races On. He just barely started to make it. It's not done, so. Anywho, I know that's not interesting at all, so. Hey Amanda, how's it going? Seventy-eight lives and only two levels done. I don't have high hopes for this expert run. Your ankle's killing you from all the walking you did today. Where did you go? What were you walking? What were you doing? Hey, I could try super expert again. That was so fun. And we know there's no chance of me ever beating it, so. I'd almost rather do Speedy Electro Minefield. Yeah, Doom, but I attempted it and I couldn't even beat one. I have never beaten a level in Super Expert 100 Mario Challenge. In fact, like, somebody suggested that doing Super Expert might be easier because it's only 6 levels. But I frickin' couldn't beat a single one. It was so aggravating. I don't think I'm ever gonna unlock all of the costumes, which means I'm a failure as a 100% completionist. Which is awful. It's not even Kaizo. Like, I don't think I came across a level that I would even call Kaizo. It was basically 90% complete fucking troll, die instantly, and then 10% just too long and difficult. Yeah, but Forte, I've been playing Expert since they introduced it, and I don't see much of a notable difference. I don't know how, halfway through that jump, I thought for sure I didn't make it. I mean, it could just be me being bad, but if I recall correctly, I've completed expert mode 5 times, but I've also failed it 3 times. I mean, look at this level. This isn't super expert, and it's not Kaizo. I probably should have killed that Magic Koopa because it might have had a key, but it's too late now. And am I screwed at this point? No. Okay. That counts as killing it, apparently. I made it to a checkpoint in a super expert level. This has never happened. I mean, I've beaten levels that people have submitted, or that people have made, that were classified as super expert. But I've never beat a level in the Super Expert 100 Mario Challenge. Oh, come on, that's ridiculous. Okay, okay, well, that's good, Amanda, that you had a good time. I was hoping, ladies and gentlemen, I just beat a super expert level. I can't believe it. Okay, Ratmus, I actually downloaded that episode, and I think there was a comedian who would never do us wrong. So, I can show that to you when you get here. How to kill the final boss. It wasn't the Bowser that had the key. The final boss was that Buzzy Beetle. Well, I got the first clear, so because nobody had beat that before. That's probably why it was super expert. Kaizo Mario is the name. Okay, you know what? That's a possibility, Vader. I bet most people, like, tried to kill Bowser or something and failed. Is there something to the left that I can't see? It's not. This pipe cannot be... What? Yes, we all see what he did there. Um. 0 stars, only 10 attempts. What the heck was that? I don't... Well, now I'm stuck up here. I don't think this is... I didn't go see what was this way, but do I really trust this way? What is this going to do? You know what? Fuck this level. Postage? Going on here, but I don't like it. Nobuaki Shu Chizu Chizu. This for something? What? This is quite unusual. My day was mostly okay, Amanda. Okay, I'm pretty confused. All the clown cars disappeared. Yeah, mostly okay. Well, fuck you too. Should have just fell down the pit. No forte. I haven't seen any of your levels in a long time. Perfect jumps very hard. Song, you want to field that one? Darn. Kakushi Buraku. Wow. Well, that was a short-lived lanky and a short-lived whatever you call it, Mario Kart. Incredible. How is everyone in chat doing? What time is it for you, Forte? Um, Okay, you wake up at 9 p.m. though? I'm thinking that I'm not gonna stream for very much longer. For a couple of reasons. This is ridiculous. This is whatever. I'm over it. Cannonball Blitz. Oh my god, how did I not die there? Power up would have been nice. This is anchovy pudding. All right, bye, Lizard. Thanks for being here. This is Anchovy Pudding. It's a reference to the game Sewer Shark song, Ratmus. It's a Ratmus thing. Semi-impossible. Not want to pick this up. I wanted to steal his cloud, but... What?! Yeah, that was a very interesting idea. STD? Fucking boo. Glitch ass piece of shit. The hell did that say? Question. Mario, why do you die? Answer. Because this level sucks. Really? P-switch O something. I'm guessing that means don't hit the P-switch. A little bit harder than I thought it was. Thank you. start. You know what? I'm gonna wrap the stream up here. I'm done with this. So I have a super expert where I've beaten one level, and I have 86 lives. I have an expert where I've beaten two levels, and I have 78 lives. I have 1055 stars. I completed some viewer levels. I wish I had completed more. Alright, I want to thank everyone who watched my Twilight Princess stream earlier today. Thanks everyone for watching my Mario Maker stream today. Thanks Quackity Quack for the raid. Thanks for anyone who submitted a level. Okay, I want to try to raid Official Daikon, but he has 63 viewers, and we only have 10 viewers, so I don't know if I can. Maybe I shouldn't raid him. Okay. I think... who is all leaving and who is all gonna raid? Doom, I know you want to watch Official Daikon because he's playing Super Metroid Blind, but I don't think we're going to raid him. I think I'm just going to say, Doom, go help out Daikon with Super Metroid Blind, and maybe I'll host him or something. Because I don't think, out of all the people here, I don't think we can get enough to make a raid matter. And plus, I want to talk to Song for a bit, so... Alright, before everyone goes to bed or goes to Daikon or wherever... my next stream will be Tuesday night, unless Song really wants to finish Captain Toad and I can't stream Tuesday night. But I think I could do... actually, I'll discuss it with Song, but I think I would like to do a short stream Tuesday nights after she's done with Captain Toad of Jackbox Party Pack, because I mentioned earlier that I was playing some Quiplash with somebody, and they did an update to Quiplash where you can make it so that in order to join the game, you have to log in with your Twitch name in order to deter people trolling. So I think that's pretty cool. I think we can do some Quiplash. So yeah, stay tuned to Twitter. Remember that next weekend, Song is coming to visit me. Okay, so no raid. I am just gonna host. Daikon is playing Super Metroid Blind, so... will you help him out? Thanks everyone for watching, and I will... actually, Song is streaming tomorrow, Paper Mario Thousand Year Door, so I should see you guys all tomorrow in Song stream, or the barbecue, or possibly Doom streams, or next Tuesday. Bye everyone, that's the end of the stream, bye.